guys, it's Carly and the Pink Scrapper, and today I wanted to show you this awesome lace box that was gifted to me by my friend Becky in my home of Hawaii. I've known Becky pretty much all my life. We grew up in grade school, or elementary school as we call it in Hawaii, and she had this lace she didn't know what to do with, and then one day on Instagram, I posted a picture of my suitcase with all my gorgeous laces that I'm hoarding. And when she saw that, she asked me if I wanted some lace, and I said, yeah. And so she sent me this big old box. So anyways, what I'm showing you here is just this long, oh gosh, this big piece of trim. Or bridal trim. They're all bridal trim. So yeah, I just see. I mean, even I can't even talk because it's so gorgeous. And I'm just feel so blessed that my friend decided to send it to me. So, oh boy, there's so much to show you that I'll just keep going through them. All kinds of different vintages. See, this one somebody made. See that lace or the thread there. But yeah, this was the love of somebody else who loved lace. And yeah, I just, look at that. So gorgeous. These are going in my house somewhere. Because I just, look at that. They're in great condition. So beautiful. I'm just in awe. Every time I look at it, this is the second time I've looked at it because I opened it right away when I got it and was just in awe of everything. So, boy, this, oh gosh, just still speechless. My God, every time I look at this gorgeousness. And look, somebody made this. Handmade. All right, so here's some more. Oh my goodness, I think this is similar or the same one as the one I just showed you. Okay, I'm gonna get to look at this. Oh my gosh, just ongoing. I mean, I'll try to keep this short and go through everything with you, but I'm just and still in awe. I mean, I'm gonna make something really pretty for Becky with the laces and send her a gift. Look at this. Can you see that? So gorgeous. All right, so check this one out. And she's got them all protected in these sandwich bags. Look at that. Oh, you can't even. I mean, the camera doesn't even do it justice. I'm trying to get my light here, not to cast a shadow, but look at that. Ah, just beautiful. All right, I know you guys can appreciate this, all you shabby girls. We just stick together and check this out. Oh my gosh, so this is just a bunch. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's just a bunch of goodies. See all that? Wow. All right, so I'm not gonna show you all that. I'm gonna just try to stuff it back in there, but as I use these, I'll just kind of iron them out. And you can iron with a hair straightener. That'll work. Oh, these are so elegant looking. All right. Beautiful, isn't it? Okay, here's some. I'm not gonna open this one. This is some nice little trims there, but you can see just gorgeous stuff. Look at this. Oh my gosh, this is like really thick, and oh, just the quality, just gorgeous. I can't even stand it. Look at this. All right, here we go. Some more of those flowers, kind of like this one. So the gal that had this before was a bridal seamstress, and she passed away and left these beautiful laces behind. And I just want to, look at that. I just want to make a gorgeous present for Becky and send it back to her. Oh wait, there's a nice, gorgeous one right here. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Okay, my battery is gonna die. I'm gonna plug you in really fast. Ah, and keep going. Hang on a second. Just some gorgeousness here. All right, hang on 1 second. I will plug you in. Okay, sorry about that. Oh, but look at this. Maybe some of them you might be, oh, I put it in the wrong package, didn't I? Oh, bummer. Okay, well, those all go together. Oh, look at these. These are just to die for. Oh my gosh, they're so pretty. Look at that. Just divine. There's just no words. All right, here's some, this is like some tulle in there. That's just, I mean, I'm not even, look at this. Look at that. I mean, seriously, guys, I have a humongous box. This is beautiful. And I wish I was a better seamstress, because I could probably make some beautiful things with this. You know, and make something for my grandbabies or something. I mean, I really wish I was a better seamstress. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Ooh. I mean, these are really scraps of leftover stuff. But I sure do appreciate them. Wow. Just in awe. And you know, it really takes I would say a shabby person or something to appreciate these, because look, oh my gosh. Maybe you don't have to be shabby. I don't know. But maybe you just have to love bling and lace, because these are just, I'm in awe. Look at that. Yeah, there's more in there. I'm not gonna show you all of them, but I just kind of wanted to share with you my excitement. All right, so these are some little scrappies. Oh my gosh, just gorgeous. And I think this one is, oh no, these are all, are they all separate? Oh my gosh, look, they're all separate. Oh my gosh. I mean, wow, 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 wow. I hate to be stuffing them in there, but I'm kind of just trying to, just trying to hurry. I don't want my video to be 1 hour long or anything. Okay, I think that's about half. Look at this. I mean, boy, boy, this is like the stash of stashes. I don't even have, oh, broke that. I didn't even have that much. As in this, well, maybe I do, I don't know, but just the quality of them is probably not as good. I used to buy wedding dresses and cut them up, and look at this. Gorgeous. Yeah, I used to buy wedding dresses at thrift stores and cut up, and not the really modern ones, more the vintage dresses that, you know, somebody, brides may not like to wear these days. I mean, so just putting the dresses to use. Look at this. Oh my gosh. I mean, look, there's just gorgeousness, gorgeousness. Okay. There's some black. Let's see. Oh, this is like a black. This is a black crocheted rickrack. Yeah. Look. Oh my gosh. Okay. Getting piled up in here. Look. Ah, itty bitties. Oh, look at this. This caught my eye. Look at that. Oh my God. Okay, so these are like all hand sewn. I mean, can you imagine that on a wedding dress? Crazy. Gorgeous. All right. My light is just not helping me here. Look at these. Oh. Oh my gosh, they're so beautiful. Okay, let's see. Okay, the rest is more like doilies. Look at this. The rest is just more doilies, vintage doilies like this. Just gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeousness. There's another one. Just beautiful. This is, I think this is like a little pillowcase. Look at that. Oh my gosh, that's like a runner, table runner. Here's a green one. And look, somebody made these. See? They're still working on those. And here's a Christmas one and another lavender one. Look at that. Oh my gosh. So yeah, that is my box of lace that was gifted to me. I am so appreciative of it because this is just right up my alley. This will probably last me quite a long time. Look at this one. Oh my gosh, like I used to go to estate sales and try to find stuff like this. Like this is, it's a little bit stiff, and so you kind of know it's very, very vintage, very old. But yeah, I'm still in awe, guys, still in awe. But thanks for watching my video. I appreciate you all. And if you are a shabby person, you would totally appreciate this video to show you all this gorgeousness that I was fortunate to get. So anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time. Bye.